meet our destiny. That fate will one day find us. I can tell you it is true. You will die by the blade he brings. As sure as winter follows fall, and day turns to night, the lonely hero with the blood of kings, no mortal soul can withstand his might. This was the prophecy foretold to Ai-Hut, mightiest of the fire spirits. Ai-Hut sent his assassin to kill every man in the kingdom with royal blood, in hopes that he would prevent the prophecy. My father, King Sharaman, knew nothing of Ai-Hut or the prophecy, only that his family was under attack. Fearing for my life, he tried to hide me away. But that day, a strange apparition appeared before me.
Follow. I will lead you to your foe.
I refused to cower in the face of danger, so I seized the chance to save my family. Followed the light to a canyon on the edge of the desert.
Keep following. Don't stop now.
Who are you? Show yourself.
There isn't much to show, really. Not in this world.
Who are you? What do you want?
I want your help. And in return, I offer mine. I know where to find the enemy you seek.
And why should I trust you?
If you wish to defeat your foe, you have little choice but to trust me. To learn more, you must follow me, if you can.
These strange orbs pulse with magic. What are they?
Magic like this is common here. It binds this enchanted place together. Whirlwind. If you enter it, its magic will carry you upwards.
What are you?
My name is Helem. In this world, I am a spirit, invisible except for the magic that surrounds me.
Там много умер.
I knew better than to trust spirits and magical creatures. But still, I wanted to find my enemies. Is that a door of some kind?
You are close. It is a portal to another world. My world. If you enter, part of your spirit will remain. And I can retrieve it should harm come to you.
Immortality usually comes with a price.
I am not offering immortality, only a second chance.
My family.
Your foe is Ihud the Fire Spirit. He holds dominion in an ancient palace past the canyon.
Then let us not waste time.